I listen to the wind of my soul. Where I'll end up, well, I think only God really knows. I've sat upon the setting sun, but never, 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 never. I never wanted water once, no, never, never, never. I listen to my words, but they fall far below. I let my music take me where my heart wants to go. I swam upon the devil's lake, but never, 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 never. I'll never make the same mistake. No, never, never, never.
Sing.
Homeless, homeless, moonlight stadium on a midnight lake. Homeless, homeless, moonlight stadium on a midnight lake. Homeless,
we are
homeless, the moonlight stadium on a midnight lake.
We are
homeless,
homeless,
homeless, the moonlight stadium on a midnight lake.
See ya.
Now, let's play fight with the middle. Listen to me. Stay like this, everybody. Stay like this. Listen to me.
Homeless, homeless, homeless.
sleeping on a midnight list.
We are homeless.
We are homeless.
The moonlight sleeping on a midnight lake.
We are homeless.
Homeless. Homeless.
Homeless.
The moonlight sleeping on a midnight lake.
To see your
yam. To see your
yam.
To see your yam.
I'm a cousin.
To see your yam.
To see your
yam. To see your yam.
I'm a cousin.
To see your yam. To see your
yam.
To see your yam.
Now, if you gave up that entire society to get one generation to think in a very specific kind of way, they do not realize they are the birth of the system, because the system is a state of mind. You find that they will go on to become parents, they will teach their children unknowingly in the same light, and the system gets passed on from generation to generation, till that society does not know any other kind of life. They don't realize how much it impacts their way of thinking. The evidence and the blunt honesty in exactly that is in 2022, we still do the exact same thing in South Africa today. We just don't realize we're doing it. We judge even before the next person starts speaking, based on the color of their skin. That damage to a society does not take years to undo. It takes generations to work away. Keep these things in the back of your mind, and one realizes Robben Island is more important than just a political prison. What they over or underestimated about this island is that prisoners would become, especially political leaders, so desperate for the sake of survival, they started doing the very things they could not do in the outside world. That was cooperation, communication, coordination, and the sharing of resources. They built a sense of camaraderie for the sake of survival, not realizing they would not just go on to survive Robben Island, they would literally become the future leadership of a nation yet to be born. Their scope of understanding of society and the people around them would grow as they interacted, because they taught each other about each other. The leaders we came to know didn't come from thin air. They weren't born that way. They were taught by the experiences shared with each other. And that is where Robben Island gives a bigger footprint to the new South Africa than our current day parliament. Because the new South Africa was never born in comfortable halls and comfortable chairs. It was born in a place of desperation.
Thank you. Thank you.